What's up, guys? 501st Bricks here, and today we'll be looking at the new LEGO 2020 sets. And there is four sets. There's two DC and two Star Wars. We don't know the official price for these, but you can assume that there will be $20. And we'll be taking a look at the first one here, which is Batman. With Batman, you have the yellow background, the very nice shaping for his head. I think it looks really good. Kind of like a nice little smirk and the white eyes. This Batman one looks really good, and I do think it's one of the best out of the four. Next, we have Joker. Joker is a very nice one to go with Batman as a second DC one. He has a nice lime green background. This one looks very polished off, and I think it makes it really cool if you have the Batman and Joker. I think they look very good together. This one looks really polished off. I think the mouth looks really weird when you look at it, but I think overall this one's very good also. And let's take a look at the next ones. Next one we have BB-8 for our first Star Wars one. This one I love with the kind of like stainless steel background almost. Gunmetal gray background kind of. You have the orange and white, and this one looks very detailed. And I think this one might be the best one just of how much detail it has. And I'll definitely be getting this one. And I just think this one looks very cool. I think for the price, these look very cool on display, especially if they expand this new theme and make multiple more. Next Star Wars one, we have the First Order Stormtrooper. This one doesn't look as detailed as the other ones, but this one looks very clean with the red background. I think the red background looks really cool on the white and black of the First Order Stormtrooper. This one I think also looks good, and I think it'll be a cool addition to the other set. Overall, I hope they make more of these. I think this is a cool idea, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you did, please like and subscribe. It would mean a lot. Thank you guys. Peace.